Hello, my name is Dr. Klumber, and today I bring you Formula One 2017. Now, for some reason I can't get OBS to capture the window. I'm not sure what's going on with that. So I'm filming this full screen, which hopefully works well. And yeah, this is Formula One 2017, and I'm basically playing it because I'm really pleased with how it's performing on the Mac. It's playing well, it's performing well. I've not encountered any sort of weird crashing out bugs or anything like that. And in general, it's just pretty good. Now, the thing to be wary of is that I'm crap at Formula One. In fact, I would say that if I could get any worse than I have been playing this game, then I should probably have my license taken away. That is not going to deter me though, because I wanted to show off this game playing on a Mac, late iMac 2014, or iMac late 2014 I should say. Yeah, and it's a really cool game. I'm playing with a controller, which I'm not very happy about because it's very sort of twitchy and difficult to control the car properly, but I might even invest in a steering wheel for this because it's a very good experience. So this game has been reissued every year, I think, by Codemasters. And even though, let me just kill the sound a little bit, even though I have never really played it a lot, I've always had a passing interest in Formula One. I'm not a huge fanboy or anything like that. It's just the it's just a cool experience, I think, Formula One. I've actually worked at a MotoGP once. Do I get to choose which track I want? Oh, I don't get to choose. Okay, this is going to be Bahrain. Probably fail miserably. Where was I? I've always liked it, especially in the mid-90s. I was a huge Damon Hill fan. Damon Hill always duking it out with Michael Schumacher and all that. It was really, you know, a sport I enjoyed. I sort of drifted away from it, mainly because I started to watch basketball online because I could stream that. And I just prefer basketball over Formula One, but that does not mean that I shouldn't give this a go. So yeah, apparently I've selected the mode and I haven't got a clue what's going on. So we're just going to click a button. You should have pace going into the first corner, so try and keep it tidy. I'm going to turn the volume up a bit again, and then I'm going to let's see what we can do. If I'm not mistaken, Bahrain is a very twisty one, so I'm going to go for downforce, why not? Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, excellent, thank you. And then start the race. Hey, as you can tell, I'm not taking this too seriously. I shouldn't do, because I'm going to crash in the first corner, I think. So off we go. Oh, slow start. I'm being overtaken already. I'm going to try and get on the main line. And oh my word, everybody is just coming past like I'm not there. Oh god, I'm so bad at this game. My word. Ooh, someone hit me. Bastards. Right, I'm clearly not competent enough to race for real. I've dropped 5 places already. But we're gonna try and catch up with these guys. Now, one of the things I really like about this, and this is harking back to a very old game, mid-90s game, that was called NASCAR. And in NASCAR, it might even have been made by Codemasters, you know, I'm not sure. In NASCAR, you control everything, the car, all the presets and everything. And it really gave you a feel for being a technical driver. Oh, smarmy overtake. Am I keeping it? I'm keeping it. No! Go away! Yes! Oh yeah! Climbed to 10 there! Very proud of that overtake! Hey! So, generally, this is just a game that gives you a quick blast if you want it, like I'm doing now, or a game that gives you really deep experience in terms of racing, and I really appreciate that. That's my kind of simulator, so I think I'll be playing a lot of this. I just need to find a way of recording it so I can comment and drive and do everything at the same time. I'm doing well here. I thought for sure I would come off at some point. I'm being overtaken. I don't think I can stop him here. Is that a Ferrari? Ah! I knew that was going to happen. Oh my god. That's fine. Who cares? I'm still 11th. Out to the corner, accelerating, pushing hard. I bet my car's damaged at this point. God, this is a tricky track. I got him back. Yes. I'm not as quick as the others, so clearly I chose completely the wrong setup. I always do this in the championship mode as well. You can tell that I'm actually holding my breath as I go around the corners. That's how engaging this game is. I really, really do like the experience, and I think it looks pretty damn good as well on the Mac. It's not the highest quality settings, you know, you probably get higher than this on the PC with all the song and dance, but for a Mac, I think this is pretty good, especially as it's not the newest Mac. I'm going to try and find a spot where I can overtake these two. No, I'm too slow, I think, yeah. I'm slightly catching up here. I think I got him there. I did get him. Well done. Oh, Dr. Klumber. Back to 10 now. That's not bad at all, I would say. Are we going to... Oh, a bit of a tussle up front. I'm not going to try anything daft here. Got him, I think. Yes. 9th now, so that's good. I don't even know which car I'm in. Is this a Red Bull or something like that? It doesn't actually matter. We're doing alright. Now, I'm not as quick as these guys up front, so pretty aggressive driving to try and get up with them. Way too late in the brakes there. But I did gain a bit of distance, I think. You can see the arrow indicating that there's someone behind me, so I need to be careful. That was very ambitious. Oh, I'm very slow here on the straight. You can tell that I'm losing distance here. Definitely not got the right car set up, but who cares, we're gonna try it. Mikulski, these don't strike me as genuine drivers. I don't know, to be honest. Maybe they're practice drivers or something like that. I think I've got him as well, so that's good. Another one for the pocket. We're now in 8. So the overtaking's going well. It's just that staying on the track is going quite bad. Yeah, really enjoyable game. 2 more laps to go, so I'm going to go all the way. See if I can climb up to a bit more. It's getting harder though. You can tell that my car isn't the best car on the grid. That's very cheeky. Corner cutting Warner again. Warning, but I've got away with it. What? Jeff? I like cutting the corners. Okay, come on. Push. Stay in here. Oh! No, lost it. I thought I was sneaky there trying to get round, but I couldn't. That's going to keep cutting, so at least didn't do that this time, but I've lost a lot of time trying out. Wow, exciting stuff. Trying to jiggle a bit with the guy behind me so he doesn't get any funny ideas. On the gas again. Come on. Push. It's a well-behaving car, this. My career mode that I've been starting the game off with. I've only had this for 2 days. In my career mode, I'm driving the... Or is it Williams? McLaren? I can't remember what it is. The team that completely failed and has been failing. Honda something or other. Is it McLaren? It could be McLaren, I don't know. But what a crap car that is. It doesn't have any power and it breaks down all the time. So this is a bit more interesting. Oh! Quesada's had enough. Ah! That's only a slight win. I didn't do that very gently, did I? Now I've got someone else on my ass. I want to finish top 10 anyway. I mean, 8 is decent for someone who doesn't have a clue what he's doing. I haven't got a clue what difficulty level I'm playing at either. I don't think it's too bad. Or too good, I should say. I think my AI is set to be 40. Apparently that's very important, according to the subreddit. I don't know why, but... Come on! I could do with taking him, but I don't think I can. That was a decent defense there. Very conscious that there's someone right behind me. I'm losing speed here on the straights because of my bad setup. I have to torture the wheels to go for it. Try and catch up a bit in the corners, which is where I should gain a lot of space. A lot of time, I should say. Ah! Pushing too hard. Oh no! Damn, you bastard. He's behind me and I've taken him. So, 8, I think. Unless I lose a lot of speed here. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, I've done it. Excellent game. Highly recommend it. God, I'm actually sweating now. That worked out. Loved it. Thank you very much. Dr. Clumber out.